We have a very young side and a very balanced side. We got a couple of good foreigners coming as well. Preparation has been really well, and we've been practicing for almost 3 days now. We got 2 under-light sessions as well. So the preparation, I would say we are 100% ready to face Jaffna in the first game.
We didn't get much time to prepare ourselves, but still we have to manage it because it's a profession. That's our duty, to manage things, you know, during this COVID period especially. And it's same for everyone. So we are quite happy with the conditions here. And now we got a chance today to practice together, so we are doing it, and hopefully I will prepare ourselves better for the games of LPL. Hopefully we'll have a good tournament. Ekwa jayega mu.